This spring, Congressman Dean Heller voted to end Medicare. Then Heller was appointed to the Senate, where he voted again to leave Nevada seniors to the mercy of the private insurance companies. Now we get to vote on Heller's replacement in the House of Representatives. And for Nevadans, it comes down to one issue. Will the candidates vote like Dean Heller? Because if they plan to vote to end Medicare and double seniors' costs like Heller, why would they deserve our vote?